Welcome to Brunch is a Way of Life.
I'm Super Rosen.
And I'm Spider Girl Clara. Today we're making
ice cream horror head.
Yeah.
To start out, we put some ice cream in our ice cream cones.
Oh.
Do you want vanilla or strawberry?
I want
chocolate.
All of them.
You want all of them? Okay, remember, it's only a little bit.
Ah, vanilla.
Vanilla.
Ice cream is the number one treat on my list.
We have vanilla, chocolate, and strawberry
ice cream. Got that done. We're gonna put some of our strawberry stuff in.
Blood. The blood.
All the way up to the brim. So that way, when you put the ice cream scoop on, it overflows and looks like goriness. Yum. We filled this with strawberry and syrup. Now let's put our ice cream on top.
Yes. Oh, that's awesome.
More ice cream! Let's do it this way now.
More ice cream!
Let's put the last scoop on here. And then we can decorate them. Sound good?
Yeah.
Oh, they're getting soggy. They're gonna fall.
It's okay. We'll have to decorate them quickly. Decorate! Stick the hair in. Ah!
This is awesome.
Faces!
Decorate!
Nose!
Eyes! Getting stuck.
Gory stuff!
More gummy worms! Exactly, we must have more gummy worms! Gosh. This is the way to decorate. Yeah, yep, we're making it.
Thanks for joining us here on Brunch is a Way of Life. We'd like to thank our culinary hero, Alton Brown, for all the inspiration he gives us.
We are not worthy.
And if you like our video, please subscribe here.
And if you like our video double, please give us a thumbs up below.
Happy Halloween!